Imagine a world filled with colors for you to paint your imagination. Berger Paints, India's second largest creators of paint, serving the nation and its customers with value that transcends not only the product but the lives of people as well. A name that has become synonymous with the sights and colors of India.
I've been often traveling abroad during my visits. I've seen several paint factories in the Western European area, which are completely automated. Ever since that time, it was always my dream here to build something similar in India. So this Hindupur factory, which we started envisaging and building from the year 2009 and 10, is one of our first ventures, which is completely automated. It's 80 kilometers north of Bangalore. With this factory, we would be able to cater to the rising demand of the southern region in water-based paints.
Berger's latest sophisticated automated facility in Hindupur promises to do exactly that. Change the landscape and the lives of the people. An unparalleled manufacturing facility that will give productivity, social welfare, quality and manufacturing a new name. Berger Paints. Berger Paints have constantly and creatively fulfilled the colorful needs and imaginations of the Indian people.
This is the latest factory which we are setting up. The scale of this factory can be understood from the fact that our 9 factories which are in operations today, if you add up their total capacity, that will be about 300,000 metric ton per annum. And this one single factory will be producing 320,000 metric ton per annum. So you can understand that the size of this factory, when we say it is the largest, is one of the largest in India and one of the largest in the world.
Constructed with an investment of 180 crores, which will finally balloon to 440 crores. Further to this, the Hindupur plant will make provisions to manufacture 100,000 kiloliters of emulsion, a key raw material for paint manufacturing. A company that is constantly evolving and expanding to serve the growing demand and needs of the nation. It is this very need and demand for quality that will give productivity, social welfare, quality and manufacturing a new name. Inspired by this model facility, Berger Group is now also opening a plastic packaging factory right next to it.
The total area of this land is 1,92,000 square meters, out of which 80,000 is the green belt.
A new beginning at Hindupur that will mark a huge growth in the production of paints in India.
All the processes work simultaneously with the help of the digital control system.
Situated in the automation room, where commands are given under strict supervision and control. The final product is put through a series of stringent quality checks in the lab based on the parameters and guidelines.
So this process will basically give a 100% guarantee of the product which we will make.
The entire process of filling, printing, lid pressing and cartoning is done automatically through the DCS and has no manual intervention. Once filled, the product moves through an intricate and state-of-the-art conveyor system for robotic palletization.
Thank you.
Incidentally, you know, because of the increasing demand, we are falling short of capacity. Hindupur will help us to avoid this situation. And because Hindupur is essentially a water-based plant which is being set up, this factory will be one of the key producers for these two products.
Now, Berger is a strong company, growing very well. It's going to be a 4,000 crore company.
Berger Paints, creating new standards, creating new technology, creating new opportunities, creating new landmarks.
We continue to, you know, believe in the fact that we must give our people freedom to think, freedom to innovate, and the opportunity to do things to better our growth. So we are very proud of the employees that we have who have worked hard in this company. I have been often asked by various TV channels and press reporters that when is Berger going to attempt to become the number one paint company in India. I have always said that that is not the primary aim for us. What we would like to do is not to become the largest immediately in a hurry, but to become the best. Because we believe that once we become the best, best in terms of product range, best in terms of product quality, best in terms of service to customers, best now in terms of the best factory in India, very soon we will also become the largest. That's the objective that we have set for ourselves, that we need to be the best in whatever we do. The rest we should leave to consumers and customers, which will take care to make us one of the largest players in the paint industry.
Berger Paints, Hindupur, Andhra Pradesh.